It landed safely in the Utah desert. Safe and sound. It was a picture-perfect mission, said NASA Administrator Bill Nelson. This mission proves that NASA does big things. Things that inspire us. Things that unite us. Things that show nothing is beyond our reach. What's next? The canister was flown to the Johnson